Miss America must now not only be beautiful and vivacious, she must also have a valid opinion upon world affairs. But how can she? She's not a man.